Hello students, now we will solve 2019 Code S2 142nd question. So which of the following is an amphoteric oxide? What do you mean by amphoteric? Amphoteric is like which is having acidic and both basic nature. Okay, so MgOH2, which is magnesium hydroxide, is a base which can even be used as an antacid, which we saw, like we know it from 9th and 10th standard itself. So what about BeOH2? We know that Be has a diagonal relationship with aluminium. So aluminium hydroxide and Be hydroxide, diagonal relationship. So these two are amphoteric in nature. So aluminium hydroxide and beryllium hydroxide, both are amphoteric in nature. And SrOH2, which is magnesium, and strontium comes after magnesium. So as you go down the group, the metallic nature increases. As the metallic nature increases, the basic character of hydroxides increases. Okay, so SrOH2 is even more basic than MgOH2, and calcium hydroxide is as well a base. Okay, it's like it is got, like you will obtain when CaO plus H2O are combined. It is like lime plus water gives us CaOH2. Okay, so CaOH2 is basic as well. So out of these four, the amphoteric oxide is Be, because we know that it is having a diagonal relationship with an amphoteric element, which is aluminium, beryllium, both are amphoteric hydroxides. Thank you very much.